Welcome to episode 48 of Life on Tap, a multimedia experience about life and beer from the heart of Central New Jersey. We're here for you for another vid-tasting today. I had a very, very long day of work yet once again. It's a running theme in my life right now. But in any case, after a 11 to 13 hour work day, depending on how long it is, I like to curl up every once in a while with a nice big beer. So today, from our lovely folks over there in New Hampshire at Smuttynose, it's the Big A Imperial IPA. Now, normally, a guy in a kind of underwear looking thing is not something I usually want to see on a bottle, though. This was created by the Killer Kielbasa, and it was exclusively done for the Big Beer series over here at Smuttynose. This is a bottle condition. This is actually from last year in 08. And you know what? I just realized I forgot a bottle opener. I will be right back here. Oh, silly me. We're going to give this thing a pop open. This puppy weighs in at 9.6 ABV. It's earned a lot of praise out there amongst the beer fanatics. Let me look this up here. 2004, top IPA, New York Times. 2007, Men's Journal, included in the top 25 beers in America. Let's give this thing a shot. Wow, it's an incredible, like almost shocking orange color. Maybe darker than orange soda, but still nice. An incredible head on this thing. You take a look at that, man. It's like an inch and a half of pure head, almost 2 inches there. Let's get a little of the nose here. Oh, citrus right up front. Bam, right there. Mostly orange, almost tangerine. I'm going to love to see the hop profile on this. Definitely get I'm getting a little bit of an alcohol, a little bit of malt as well. Let's see how this tastes. Wow, that's complex. The hops give it a nice, a very, very upfront bitterness. The moment it hits your tongue, do get almost a fruity quality from it. I'm getting a nice mineral quality. It's very, It's a bit of alcohol, but it's a little bit of something else, basically. It's almost very minerally, but I like it, though. Definitely hop and alcohol-driven, but it's pretty wild out there. I probably would have tasted a little bit better. It has been in my fridge for a small short while. Probably would have been better if I had it when it was a little bit fresher out there, but still an incredibly complex brew over there from the Killer Kielbasa. It's really, really excellent stuff. I'll have to try a couple more of these from the Big Beer series out there from Smuttynose. But you can check out them at smuttynose.com, I believe. And you can also check us out on the web at Life on Tap at lifeontap.net, on email Life on Tap on net as on the web. And then you can check me out on Facebook and also on Skype and also on Twitter. On NewType2001 or Daniel Fisher in those respective places out there. And remember, life's a tap. Drink up till it's dry.